So as you know, there is a lot of rhetoric these days. There's a lot of politics these days. There's various opinions coming from various platforms behind podiums. There is unbiblical perspectives and narratives that are flooding the airwaves. We are exposed through the socialist media lies that they want us to believe. And nobody, at least I haven't heard them, who has some type of status or authority, nobody's talking about the driving force behind the collapse of our country and our world. Nobody's bringing it up. Oh, they'll bring up other ideas, other problems, many of which might be social problems. But I want to present to you that all of these things that are being presented by world leaders, by politicians, and sadly, even from some woke pastors behind a pulpit, all of these are symptoms of the true problem. Our country and our world are in critical condition, not because of a problem socially, not even problems financially, regardless of any disparity between the rich and the poor. It's not a problem politically. It is not even a problem economically. The world is in the condition it is in because of a problem spiritually, church. It is a world that is in total rebellion against its creator. And here's the vacuum. Depravity will always fill the void of those devoid of God.